are nothing more than puppets!
Spearmen, seek my command is mine!
At speed! Take the ground! To battle!
Seeking enemy! Crossbowmen! Lord!
Ready!
Yes, my lord!
Go!
Sigmar calls! We obey!
Yes, General! Move in now! To battle!
Sigmar calls!
Great Smarimpas!
Attack! Obey!
Sigmar calls!
The Tatasols!
For the Emperor! Shoot them! In range!
Yes, sir!
Charge! All ranks, fire!
We are flanked!
Twizzard!
Shoot them!
War!
weapons are yours!
Spearmen!
Light of battle!
Company! Formation!
This
march!
Is my command!
For the Emperor! Formation march!
Spearmen!
Handgunners!
For the Emperor!
For Ulthof!
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Sigmar commands! Take the
ground!
Yes,
General!
For
swordsman!
Sigma calls! That's an order! My rule is absolute!
Just fixed my mic issues and just got back from a power outage which ruined the recording, but basically all that's happened. Whoops, not that. Is I have confederated Sterland, so now they're mine. And with that, let's put you as treasurer. That's all that's happened. Yeah, after that victory. Confederated. Oh. Sorry, this is what happened. Sterling came and took Castle Drakenorf, and I was pissed. But then I saw I could confederate them. So that's what I ended up doing. And now, next turn. Let's just end the turn. Hopefully Norlord and Middenland will be able to finally kill these stupid orcs. Like, what are they doing? I don't know where Wissenland's going. Maybe far north? Oh, I see ships.
Oh,
up
mighty
here.
Lord! The fates have surely selected you for greatness. Thanks to my guidance, your tremendous power grows, as if driven by some divine power. Your enemies tremble before you.
This guy, he's... His guidance. Who is Magnus of Nuln that ended the turbulent time of the three emperors by defeating the Chaos Lord Azavar Kul? In the wake of such a victory, the Empire was united. To withstand another such invasion, we must be united again, with more provinces under the Emperor's rule. The time of feuding elector counts and petty squabbles between provinces is over. The encroaching threat from the north cannot be ignored any longer. To face the armies of chaos, the Empire must be as one. Only then does mankind stand a chance against the dark powers of their minions. Does that mean I just need to take over all my empire places? I think so. Look at this money. It's beautiful. but also this, Sigma Reborn. People love us now. What is this overlay? Let's go with diplomatic status. Growth? Oh, sweet. I've never used these overlays before. Winds of Magic. Oh man, I can actually see which provinces are at risk. And why I need to keep Marienburg under the Empire rule. But this doesn't matter. No one.
Approach us, friend, and make your offer.
Do this still? Like, nah. Nah.
Come then!
Yeah, not. Huh? Nothing.
What does the
but we shall prep.
It is for the best.
War calls! Alaric's will!
To the provinces?
And I'm gonna send you to resettle Oberstein. Send Carl back to Altdorf. Raise an army. I'll replenish the army.
Pick up the pace.
We'll settle this with this guy.
The nation calls.
Yeah, that works. This, we just need to build some buildings.